Hello.
IT guy. What's up, bro? Look, I know you aren't still fixing computers for a living. When you gonna throw some work my way?
Hey, if you're right for a project, I'll be in touch, okay?
Okay, but don't forget about me.
Okay, no, you're fine. It looks wonderful. I promise. Look, stop stretching out.
Is it me?
Yes, now get out of here. Next time you have to tell me what happened underneath the boardroom table.
Okay, I'll get my assistant to book a blow dry next week.
We'll see you soon.
Come on in. I'm gonna make you gorgeous. Let's do this. I love making people totes amaze. See you around.
Oh.
My boy Mike, good to see you.
What I do for a run of
work.
What would really turn me on is you wearing clown face.
Before you ask, the fridge is broken.
That's all right. I've had enough of your hospitality already.
I have changed my ways, all right?
Huh?
Yeah, I'm done with that crazy shit, all right? I want to square things away with Meriwether, make sure the agency ain't coming back after us, and then do one last big score, and then you get to go back with your family. Me, I'm just gonna live here. I'm gonna run this good business, showing people a good time. Bust Brad out of prison, and then, you know, happy.
So how'd you come by this place anyway?
I've had it for ages.
So you must know Leon, the old manager.
Leon? I didn't know.
Yeah, whatever, man. So what's going on here?
What's going on is the big one.
Come in. You there? All right. We're on a strict schedule. There's a couple of armored cars and a dry run to the depository. Intel suggests we'll be going down Innocence Boulevard in East LS at approximately 15:30.
Trevor and I need to map their route for a possible hijack point. So, we're going to his airfield in Blaine County, coming back in his chopper to intercept. Michael, Franklin, all you gotta do is take the temperature at the bank, see if there's anything that stands out.
You'll get 20% of 200 million.
A maximum of 200 million if I can get the funds diverted and you pull it off.
Still, come on, 20% of that's a lot of coin for sitting on your fat ass.
Is it too much to ask for a little respect? Just a little? Because I respect you, Trevor. Strangely, I can see how you're useful. Terrifying, but useful.
Oh, well, I can think of a few uses for you.
T, L, we're coming up to the front of the bank.
I want your help. All 20% of 200 million of it. Actually, man, I've got another job I want your help with after this.
Yeah, right. Whatever.
No, seriously, man. A big job. Payment up front.
Hey, we, taking the temperature.
That doesn't look like much.
Man, security looks light. We send in a couple of sprung niggas, clap, clap.
What are you talking about, Frank?
Oh, I see it. Man, getting in the door is easy. It's a standard bank. It's getting underground is hard. Ain't that where the metal's kept?
Right. Now we gotta stop outside the Arcadia Center down on Alta Street. We can get a view of the back from there.
Duty
hey man, you might not notice. See, but I picked up a few things rolling with you. I mean, there's times I think I gotta be the senior partner in the group, from the way you and Trevor behave.
Ah, sorry. There's history there.
Yeah, it still ain't fully been explained to me, though.
No? Well, remind me to go over with you again sometime. But not now.
Look, dawg, light again, man.
Yeah, fucking eerie, ain't it?
Man, you think they put more than one motherfucker on our national fucking reserves?
Yeah, huh? Well, maybe we really are broke.
We're an hour down, two to go.
You'll kill me before my genes do!
You're the one who keeps talking about the schedule, Lest. Come on!
Mike's observations fit with your scheme.
So far, yeah. The security's internal rather than external. It's quiet enough that any disturbance is going to get picked up immediately. What those two don't know is there's a special team of cops on standby 24/7 waiting on a signal from the UD. Won't go out on any other call. Be careful not to get too close to the prison. We'll trip an alarm.
Good point. Don't want them jumpy for the breakout.
Ah, yeah.
And it's never been hit. Man, those guys must get bored.
They may be cops, but they work for the government. Government workers love more than to accept tax dollars for doing nothing. Oh, yeah, that and spying on innocent people.
Getting paid to do nothing and spying on innocent people. Now, who does that remind me of?
Anyway, if we want to hit the vault in a way that people will notice, the key will be to divert the security team.
Divert it? You said they hold out for calls from the UD, and that's it.
They do, so we'd have to hit it twice. Once to distract them, and once to get it done.
You're gonna find someone willing to get caught hitting a super bank just as a distraction?
I was thinking Michael. It might appeal to his ego.
Oh, what am I saying? We got the perfect guy for it.
I tend to wait in the jaw and catch them with their drawers down, but I guess I guess.
Hey, so how you feeling about this?
Philip.
Alright, holla at him.
Hey, when he's got something, Lester will be in touch.
In the
Hey, man.
Fuck. What do you want?
I'm your friend. I don't want anything, man. Come on, your company's good enough, huh? Same as always.
Yeah, thanks. I really appreciate that.
So, family ain't back yet, huh?
Nope.
Oh, she's a goddamn fool, man.
Despite all the chaos of these last few weeks, I think I finally figured it out. I know, no. Sounds ridiculous.
No, actually, it does not sound ridiculous, you know? Because you're a killer. You know? You are a man of action! You do not on couches, you take scores! You're back, man. We are back!
That's my car, you prick! Hey, come on, where you going?
You know where I'm going! Fuck you!
You don't need to go all the way to North Yankton to find out what I can tell you over a couple beers back in my house. Come on, we'll order pizza.
Fuck you! Fuck your pizza! Fuck everything it stands for!
This is insanity!
Oh, no! No, it's clear and reason thought! Finally!
Stop your car, come on! Come back, we'll talk!
I'm not gonna listen to another one of your lies!
Hey, I'll lay it all out for you, everything. Just stop the car, turn around.
I'm going up there to see it for myself.
You'll be disappointed.
Oh, I'll be something.
It'll be an anticlimax. The grave's empty. Just a bag of sand, something like that. Just smoke and mirrors.
Oh, lies! How do you do it, man? The game is up!
I'm trying to save you a trip.
You've done me enough favors, buddy, all right? Save your fucking breath!
Trevor, come on!
Fuck you, Michael! Soon enough, I will.
Shit!
Special Agent Norton.
Shit, Davey! Shit, he knows! He knows.
Why? Who?
Think!
Shit. Shit, how?
I don't know how. He used his head.
But does he know? Does he know at all?
Hey, he's on his way up to Ludendorff to confirm his suspicions.
Shit! Then what?
Then who fucking knows what? I don't know. I'm gonna go see if I can reason with him.
But I come, but I...
Yeah, don't worry about it. This is between me and him. Besides, if it goes wrong up there, I'm sure you ain't far down his list.
That's good to know.
You
video games!
Hello, John? Yeah, I was running a bit late this morning.
Forget a phone charger. Visit the gift shop and save $20 on our selection of $150 replacements.
Looking forward to some peace and quiet this weekend. Wife is gone for the annual liposuction.
Going to move to Los Santos, start over. I made a deal. The slate will be totally wiped clean.
Hey, everybody, pay attention. No one gets hurt.
Trust me, darling. Look at me, Amanda. It was the only thing I could do. Either everyone dies or one guy gets out. I'm that guy. His name is Dave Norton. Nice guy, realist. He gets the glory. I get out. It's not even a decision. Amanda, I don't have a choice. Do you want to die here where it's always snowing? Or do you want to go and live where it's always sunny?
All right, you want to live? Tell me you want to live. Work this out.
Depot out of town, you don't need to know. Trust me, nothing is gonna go wrong. Nothing.
Yeah, I hear you. We gotta follow the plan. Everything will work out.
I did the deal, Amanda. It's over. Baby, we get out. Be happy. Be normal.
It ain't supposed to go down like this.
We did it. Baby, we are home free. It's over.
This is fucked, man. The thing is blown.
Just this one job and everything is done. Everything is done. Everything is done. Everything is done.
Thank you.
Hey, you're wasting your time.
Is that why you flew out here? Huh? Tell me I'm wasting my time?
Go ahead, dig it up. I don't give a shit.
Yeah, that's what you look like. The guy who doesn't give a shit.
That's ridiculous.
How long are you gonna keep lying for, Mikey, huh? When's it gonna stop? What happens in the dark comes out in the light.
Oh, give it a rest, Trevor. There's nothing there!
This is it. Moment of truth. As if I didn't know. Brad!
Look, we do what we gotta do to survive. This thing, it didn't work out the way it was supposed to.
Oh, and how was that, huh? With Brad in the cannon, me and...
Let's have a talk.
We are falling!
So, who are your pals, Trevor?
We just don't want to talk.
Change in. Oh, that's not it.
You've been following up.
Hey, can't we do this where the weather's better?
Where are we
going to go now?
Oh, fool.
Sorry, you think we're talking?
Fuck off! Against you people!
Come on,
we'll hurt you!
What a hot mess!
You're way off, assholes! Hey, you got the wrong guy!
Put down the weapon!
You started this! Oh, hey, back off! You got nowhere to go, boyfriend. All right, all right. Get out the fucking car.
Trevor Phillips Industries.
Mr. Phillips, this is Wei Chang. You know my eldest son, Tao.
Yeah, the ex-nut. Backed out of a contract we agreed on. How is he?
Still learning the ropes, thank you. My friends miss you in North Yankton. I was hoping we could talk.
Was that your people? Ah, of course. Sorry I had to cut out.
Your operation causes problem for me. I want to expand into Blaine County, but your business and your temperament prevent me from making inroads.
Oh, well, too bad. I don't know what you can do about that.
I've already done something. We have your lover.
Whoa, 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 whoa. My lover?
Michael DeSanta. You live in your trailer together with the maid, and then you were alone in that big house. Well, you're clearly very close. You know, how much will you give up for his safety?
My lover! Yeah, right! That's a tough break. I never want to double-cross a friend and put him in danger, but you gotta do what you gotta do. My business ain't going anywhere.
I'm serious about this. He will die.
Tell him I love him dearly. Hello. Who is this?
It's me. I shouldn't have called.
But Patricia! Mrs. Madrazo! Hey!
Are you behaving, Trevor?
Oh, yeah. Yeah, sure. Patricia.
Lamar Davis, what's up?
I'm part of the team. That's what's up.
Team? I don't do teams.
Devin Weston's car still in team? The one Frank's running.
Oh, yeah, that one.
Hey, look, I boosted the ride. I'm about to meet your boy Franklin, and I need your ass to pick up the Packer, meet us outside the garage, and we taking these motherfuckers up to Bolito Bay.
All right, buddy. Fine. That's a long trip.
Over at the usual place.
The boost, homie. How did it go? Any problems?
You know me, fool.
Yeah, I do know you, fool.
So what you think? Smooth as silk.
I'm thinking where the blood stains and the bullet holes and shit.
Man, fuck. That amateur shit behind me, I'm a professional now, like you and them old dudes.
So tell me what happened.
I saw the ride, I took the ride. No drama.
No security. No one saying, who the fuck is this gangly motherfucker doing in my car?
Nothing.
That's worrying, man. That's some shady ass shit.
Man, chill. Line it up on the carrier, homie.
I gotta go into a movie.
The final piece of the puzzle.
That's teamwork, motherfuckers.
Boss man's happy. Then we'll get moving.
And it's over. Sonora Freeway, past Paleto Bay. Hey, it's...
Scooch up, homie.
Yeah, scooch over here.
Scooching in that crazy dude? Oh, hell no, that nigga stink.
Get over here. I don't bite.
That ain't what I heard. All cannibalistic and shit.
Frank, what you been telling him?
I say what I see, homie. You dig on man meat.
Rumor and hearsay. We got a long way to go. I'd get comfortable.
Alright, nigga, but don't try nothing.
How far is it?
And this thing? Yeah, about 4 hours.
Shit.
It's your operation, Slick.
Shit, if you all right driving, I'm gonna catch up on some sleep.
Go for it.
It's all right being the boss. Meant to be running things, but this fool's sleep.
Yeah, I'll be asleep when your ass stop talking, nigga.
Some boss. Hey, man, what that other dude? The dude that creeped on that dude.
Michael, his creeping days are done.
Well, what you mean? He stopped creeping?
No more creeping for him.
He, like, retired from creeping?
From everything.
That's funny, because, like, the boy Frank didn't mention shit about that. And as a matter of fact, I don't even know the dude. But considering the mutual acquaintances we got, I would have liked an invite to the retirement party.
There weren't no party.
No party?
I used the term retirement euphemistically.
Homie. For a dude that kills dudes, and eats dudes, and fuck dudes, you talk fruity.
It's unconfirmed.
What's unconfirmed? The fact that you talk stupid, or the fact that you do some messed up shit? Or where the other dudes at? Like, maybe he's dead. Oh, shit, man. Fuck! Do Frank know about this?
I don't know if Franklin knows, but let's just let him sleep.
Shit.
Yeah. It's a bummer, but you know, he wasn't a good guy, he made out.
Man, dude was a killer, a thief, a liar, and irritable as shit.
Yeah, a liar. Above all else, a fucking liar.
Homie, you sound like some bitch he ain't called. Like, he lied to me.
I am some bitch he didn't call for 10 years.
Fuck, man, he fucked you. The fucker got fucked.
Damn.
He fucked the fucker himself!
Shut up.
Man, the first time's always special. I hope he was gentle with you.
Enough of that!
Hey, what's going on?
And enough about me fucking. I don't do that. As a rule. Maybe when I got to LS, I was a little overwhelmed by the place. I got a little out of control. But that ain't who I am, for the most part.
But the Michael fucked you.
Yeah. The Michael fucked me. And the Michael fucked Brad. And the Michael ran off with the FIV.
Brad? Who the fuck is Brad?
Brad is our boy back from the dead.
And Michael killed him?
Michael got him killed. He died when Michael faked his death. I thought Michael died and Brad was in the pen, when actually Brad was in the ground and Michael was in hiding.
And now Michael's dead and it's all okay?
Michael's current condition is unconfirmed. I said that.
But if he was dead, you'd be cool because of this Brad dude who died whenever.
Yes.
Man, I thought you and Michael were... type.
So did I.
Okay, that make a lot of fucking sense.
a lonely old road, ain't it?
Lonely? Hey, I couldn't say. I mean, not really. A road's a road. It ain't got abandonment issues.
Truckers on the blacktop making do.
I don't need to make do. I need to make snaps on these rides.
Sure. Yeah, the time will come. It's what happens before we get paid is what? Franklin's asleep. It's just me and you.
What? What you trying to say? You want me to jack you off or something?
Jesus, no. God, no. Of course not. Unless...
Man, you's a sick fiend.
Just fiendin' for some friendship.
Friendship? Right, whatever, man.
It's just... Truckers are a symbol of this country. No, part of its mythology, like cowboys, gangsters, hobos, gangbangers.
Truckers are about the unsexiest myth I ever heard. Apart from hobos. Maybe tied with hobos.
Freedom. Loners in the night. You know what truckers do?
Cut up women and get other dudes to jack them off. Come to think about it, aside from not lugging freight around the country, you got about all the necessary prerequisites for a fine career in haulers.
No shame in that.
If you don't want to get paid or enjoy human contact.
Money's bullshit. So is friendship.
All right, all right, all right. I see you still touching.
How's Franklin doing over there?
Aw, dude getting paid to sleep. Don't even worry about him.
Ah, sleep of innocence.
So he, like, in charge on this one? You work for him?
He's a kind of figurehead. A puppet, if you like.
With Devin Weston's hand up his ass.
Right up to the elbow.
That dude, real shame.
Ooh, it's repulsive. But, well, once he's paid us, he can be whatever we want him to be.
What you want him to be?
I want him to be someone who understands that all the money in the world can't save him from a nasty guy who thinks he's an asshole.
Now that's something I want to see. So, tell me, man, how y'all end up meeting?
Michael introduced us. Me and Frank didn't exactly travel in similar circles.
Nah, I mean the creeper.
Michael? Ha! I don't know.
Yeah, you know.
Sorry, I don't want to reminisce. The wounds ain't healed.
You such a delicate little bitch, ain't you? Where your pussy at? What you got in there?
Screw you!
That's good. Let it out, homie. Go on, let it out. Then.
The turd is probably playing me from the start.
Right, yeah. Probably. How you doing? Where? When?
All right. All right! Fuck!
Rising up the ranks of poly...
I was running a small air freight outfit in North Yankton. A tiny operation. Just one beagle I could borrow when I needed it. We were kids.
Either way.
So, this guy I know says there's this other guy needs some hot cargo moved across the border. Money's good. And I don't know enough to check references, so I'm in. A few days later, I'm waiting on the runway. I see this dust coming up off the road. Only it ain't one dust trail, it's two. I got told one guy in cargo. First car comes through the gate, stops, someone comes out. It's my age, just 20, kind of fat but strong underneath.
Love at first sight.
Yeah, something like that. Other car comes through the gate. Old guy falls out, starts yelling, waving his arms and pointing at the kid.
The dude that got jacked?
Who fucking knows? Fat guy's running, old guy's shouting. I don't really care, I play peacemaker, concerned citizen. I get close to the old guy and I pull out this flare gun I'm carrying around, squeeze the thing off in his eye.
Oh shit, what's that?
Wake up, you dozy motherfucker. One time was on a ride.
This is what happens when you fall asleep on the job. What you gonna do?
All right, shit. I'll handle this. If you keep driving, I'll use the JB-700 to get rid of him. Man, Molly said there'd be some hardware on board. Shit, we'll see.
We have reason to believe you were transporting stolen vehicles. Come on, to the side of the road.
Hey, take this headset.
They must have waited till we was out of town.
Yeah, it looks like it, don't it? Oh, ain't nobody telling you, huh, Mark? Sure.
How did you not fucking see me?
Man, it's never easy.
You've
Oh, shit, what's happening?
Wake up, you dozy motherfucker. One time was on a ride.
What you gonna do, old fearless leader?
Okay, shit, I got an idea. Keep driving. I'm gonna take the tricked out JB-700 and get rid of the tail. Devin's lawyer said there'd be some new hardware on board.
Hey, don't forget the headset, homie.
They must have waited till we was out of town.
Yeah, it looks like it, don't it?
We have reason to believe you were transporting stolen vehicles. Pull off to the side of the road.
Hey, go easy there!
Huh? You hit me!
Are you?
We're coming up to GOA. Man, the cops is all over us. They slowed us down some.
That's not surprising. The insurance companies have been pressurizing them to find you since the studio break-in.
You knew there'd be heat? Man, you could have told us.
Don't get emotional. We're waiting at Procopio truck stop. Be here soon.
The lawyer chick's up at the Procopio truck stop.
Become the greatest country.
Speak to the legal counsel woman. Get us paid.
Hello, Franklin.
Yeah, where Devin at? Somewhere meditating or ripping somebody off?
In light of the drama your efforts caused, we felt it was not perhaps the best idea for you two to be seen together for a while.
Where's the money?
Franklin.
What's happening, Lester? Hey, look, you seen Michael? Man, the contact he set me up with is holding out on the payment, dawg.
Huh. Let's see. His phone is offline. His credit cards aren't active. This is aberrant behavior. Last usage is for a flight to North Yankton. There was a signal from his cell back in Los Santos, but now nothing.
Damn. Is he in the city, dawg? I need a cab as soon as possible.
Of course. Driver should be with you soon.
All right, thanks.
I'll get you there fast. Hey, we're here.
Yo, mighty hollers. Them devils, it's not my level.
We are free. We're bringing an end to the patriarchy. We are women.
Hear our pain.
We are women.
Hear our shout.
We are women.
Have no doubt.
We are women.
We are free.
We are
shut the fuck up. Thank you. Oh, my N-word, huh? What's up, homie, huh? Oh, what a... Is that how you act, huh, when a friend makes a mistake, huh?
No,
really?
Man.
Oh,
no.
So what, it's just me getting hurt, is that funny?
No,
huh?
Man.
Well, fuck you! I'm gonna put you in the fucking ground, you laugh at me again.
Man, calm down.
I have met a lot of assholes in my life, but you... Oh, you're not long for this world if this is the way you fucking act. You little jumped up motherfucker!
Look, how about this, man? Calm down.
Hey, it's me.
What did Trevor say?
And Michael's being held by a Chinese crew. Because of Trevor.
I told you! He ain't my Gila!
Don't try to persuade me, you're not lovers!
He's laughing at you, you idiot! You're making a mistake!
It costs a lot.
Hey, I'm a valuable commodity!
Look at that bitch ass motherfucker.
I'm giving you in my brain.
You got some
hard clothes.
Hey, fuck face. What are you doing here, man?
Hey, girl.
Oh, what the fuck? I don't swing.
you want.
Hey, you holding my friend against his will!
Show us in!